Hello boys and girls, welcome back to watch how I fumble in Dragonfall. And now we're finally coming to find the executive level. Now I'm finally searching the third bit of data that we wanted to redirect. I mean, that we wanted to extract. Oh, okay. Right, so let's see. Do we have the formula now? No, we don't. They don't have it just under formula, and I can't remember what this other dude said. Search for Atlas again. Need to check my notes. I mean, in-game notes. Yes, but what about drug formula? I mean, we read about it in this terminal, I know as much, but now that we have read it, I don't have the notes, and last dispatch failed, okay. Sorts of do that from here. Albrecht. And what was the other guy's name? Is he our employer during this run? I suspect as much. What's this other dude's name? Check. I'm guessing that we should be able to check all employees, so I will check all the office signs and I will just write them down. Storberg. Stromberg. Right at it. I know that once we leave this floor we can't come back, so it's once again search all the data as long as we have access to this computer. Recommendation, eh? I'm guessing she was spying. Great one, expendable. I'm guessing junior executive isn't big enough to label, maybe? I don't know, let's check. What was the lab guy's name? Jensen? With two ends. Let's search for the formulas again. doesn't give any partial matches, does it? That I have to watch my own footage back to back and check what the name of the or what keywords this guy used. Already purged everything. There is no need to do that. Can we search the body again? Nope. Have to I will have to check my own footage to see what his notes were saying, because I think the useful keyword is there. Let's search for the atlas once more. Maybe there was something about the thingy. Let's see the lower level code first. What was this? 5, 4, 1, 3, 9. So this was not the formula. Different code, does it give me different data? Oh no, it's the same amount, same thing. That's it. I need to stop recording and check what I have recorded. So, from this moment, thank you very much for watching. Maybe I will upload this, maybe not. Anyways.